Hi, myself Najia, psychologist working in Pinnacle Blooms Network. Today's topic is Bell's Adjustment Inventory. Bell's Adjustment Inventory, in 1934, Bell developed this test to measure individuals' adjustment problems in a variety of situations: home, school, health, emotional, and self, etc. For example, health in adjustment measures individual shyness, submissiveness, and introversion. And home adjustment measures the person's satisfaction and dissatisfaction home life. And emotional adjustment measures person's depression, anxiety, and nervousness. This test is developed in the two forms: student form, occupational form. It has 142 questions to be answered in the form of yes or no, and this is a valid and reliable test. Thank you. All the best from Pinnacle Blooms.
Autism spectrum disorder, psychological problems are troubling approximately 80 crore people across the world, could endanger your children's future too. Pinnacle Blooms Network is probably the only chain of child development rehabilitation therapy centers offering SMART goals-based speech therapy, occupational therapy, behavioral therapy, psychological counseling for kids to be part of mainstream society and bring smiles into their families. Pinnacle's Miracle is 360-degree patented digital platform to bring technology for empowering kids with special needs. Pinnacle Blooms Network is special edu healthcare unit of Bharat Healthcare Private Limited, Government of India's prestigious Startup India awarded futuristic health tech organization. Largest team of proven therapists ready to work with your kid. Contact us today 9100-181-181 for free assessment.